John F. Kennedy Presidential Library and Museum, located in Boston, Massachusetts, is dedicated to commemorating the 35th President of the United States, John F. Kennedy. Opened in 1979, the museum showcases Kennedy's life, political career, and his impact on American history and culture. Situated at Columbia Point, the building itself is an architectural masterpiece, embodying the modernist architectural style. Inside the museum, visitors can explore Kennedy's political journey, family life, and leadership style. The museum houses an extensive collection of Kennedy-related artifacts, including his personal letters, speeches, photographs, and recordings. Additionally, there are temporary exhibitions covering significant events and themes of the Kennedy era, such as the Cuban Missile Crisis, the Civil Rights Movement, and the Space Race. The John F. Kennedy Presidential Library and Museum attracts visitors from around the world,